Hi, my name is Jeana Weatherbee, and I want to thank you for taking the time to come and visit me in my beautiful home that was built by Jeff Sill. I moved to Lubbock back in May, and it's been a wonderful treat to put my own finishing touches on my house to make it a little bit of my own flair. So a couple of reasons that I really was drawn to this house and could really visualize my furniture fitting within this home was the custom pieces that Jeff and his team built within the house to give it its own special character. And some of the things that I really have enjoyed is the two-tone granite in the kitchen, the open floor space that we have in the house itself, and some of the features on the outside of the house, which are the three windows that give it a little bit more modern feel, but also keeping to that Tudor style home that I really do enjoy. So when I was looking to move to Lubbock and I was looking at several different houses, and when this one really caught my eye, one thing that I noticed was I had a beautiful patio that overlooked a grand backyard, but one thing that it didn't have that I could really envision was a beautiful outdoor fireplace. And so I worked with Jeff prior to him building it to make for sure that we were on the same page of where we could really envision that fireplace being built before moving forward. So now I'd like for you to come with me and walk through my house and let me show you a couple of things that really are special to me that give the home a little bit extra custom and special touch for myself. So one of the things that I really enjoy about the house is the open floor plan. So when they were thinking about the setup of the house itself, this is one thing that they paid great attention to make this a focal piece along with the kitchen. So no matter whether I'm in the kitchen cooking, having people over for entertainment, I could be in the kitchen doing things of that nature while they're in here watching a movie or TV, passing time as well. So this room itself, and this is what I liked about being able to make my house my own, it was a four-bedroom house, but with me being single, I didn't need a third guest bedroom. So I actually converted this bedroom into a den. So at nighttime, I can come in here with my animals, sit on the couch in a more cozy, intimate environment, and watch TV to wind down for the evening.